Namaste all of you. Today we are going to learn chapter 7 fraction. You have already been introduced to fraction in class 4th and 5th. What is fraction? A fraction is a number representing part of a whole. And whole may be a single object or a group of objects, and also the parts have to be equal. You all know this. Children, you all know that while learning this fraction, one of the qualities come to your mind is sharing. Here, I am going to share a story how the sharing is related to fraction. Here I go.
One day, Rohit and Alia went for a one-day trip to a park. When they reached there, they started playing in the park. After they have played for some time, they got tired and decided to have their lunch. But unfortunately, Rohit forgot to bring his lunch. So, Alia decided to share her food. What she has bought was exactly 5 chapatis. She decided to divide it equally for both of them. So, at first, Rohit and Alia took 2 chapatis each. But one chapati was remaining there. Alia was confused what to do with that one. At the meantime, Rohit came with an idea of dividing the 5th chapati into 2 equal parts. So, here Rohit and Alia got 2.5 chapatis each. From this, Alia learned how to divide a whole number into a fraction. Look children, here 1 chapati is a whole number and half chapati is a fraction. Here 2 stands for total number of equal parts. Here 2 equal parts are here. So 2 is written here. And what is 1? 1 is the number of parts that have been taken out. So here 1 is called the numerator and 2 is called the denominator. So what is numerator? Numerator is the number of equal parts which have been taken out. And what is denominator? The number of equal parts into which the whole has been divided. Here, Alia got to know that one half can be written as 1/2. Okay, children. Children, in the introduction I told you that the whole may be a single object or a group of objects. What do you mean by the whole as a single object? In the story, the remaining 1 chapati is divided by the children into 2 halves and each of them got 1/2 of the whole. And what do you mean by the 1 whole as a group of objects? Yes, in the same story, Alia brought 5 chapatis. And that also, they divided into 2 equal parts. Here, 5 is a group of objects and that is also considered as a whole. And each of them got 2.5 chapatis each. Did you understand this, children? Now, let's study fraction on the number line.
You have already learned to show whole numbers like 0, 1, 2, etc. on a number line. Here, it starts from 0 and going on without end. We can also show fraction on a number line. If we show half as an example, we know
half is greater than 0 and less than 1. So it should be between 0 and 1. So we have to divide that gap into two equal parts. So did you understand how to divide a one whole into two equal parts and make a half? Like this, I am going to explain how to draw 1 by 3 on a number line. Here also, in case of half, we are dividing the one whole into two equal parts. But in case of 1 by 3, we have to divide the one whole into three equal parts. Here, 0 to the first part is 1 by 3. And the second part is also 1 by 3. Third part is also 1 by 3. Here, 0 to first part is 1 by 3 and 0 to second part is 2 by 3. And 0 to third part is 3 by 3, that is 1 whole. So children, 0 to 1 is 3 by 3, that is called 1 whole. Did you understand this? Similarly, we can make infinite number of fractions between 0 and 1. Okay, children? Are you good till now? Okay, children, let's see one more example. What happens when we divide a one whole into 7 equal parts? Yes, the same way we can draw a number line. And divide that into 7 equal parts. From 0 to 7 equal parts. And the first part is 1 by 7. And where will you put 3 by 7? Yes, start from 1 by 7, 2 by 7, 3 by 7. Yes, here is 3 by 7. That is, out of 7, 3 equal parts. Now, where will you write 5 by 7 like this? 4 by 7, 5 by 7. Out of 7 equal parts, 5 parts are there. Now, at last, what is one whole? That is 7 by 7. 5 by 7. After that 6 by 7. 7 by 7. That is one whole. I hope everybody got a clear idea about this fraction. And also fraction on the number line. Okay, children?
Namaste.